call themselves a human race. But if anyone won, you couldn't find it in their face. Lenin was sequestered, he had seen it all before. But the man with his name was standing just behind the door. Dakota, Dakota Rodeo. Yes, the Dakota. John straddled the world behind the horns of hate. Then he nodded his head and signaled to open the gate. Oh, the queen looked down through a kiss from her tower of song. And though she didn't show it, she sensed something very wrong. Yes, the Dakota. Well, the crowd hung around long after the end of the show, placing flowers on the gate of the late Dakota Hotel. At the Dakota, where are the stars of yesterday? Who can say, who can say?